Yeah.
The blood ring, jeez. I really do feel for Mordecai. Blood ring was amazing. Okay, now revenge. Why'd they close it on us? Go down to damage than to time. We are about to level up though. Sign up for it when you let blood ring be killed.
Seriously? Why are you having me read this crap? This is freaking hilarious. They know we're gonna mutate the hell out of them. Why live?
Oh, there's one of the samples right there. Oops. Oh well. Okay, he disappeared. He's up here though.
Why, hello there.
A 2 ammo per shot? No, thank you.
Nice point.
personnel are reminded not to speak to or make eye contact with potential test subjects. Any Hyperion
that's confusing me.
I almost did it. Damn it.
That's enough. For now. Come on back.
Cool. Yeah. Now I'm just gonna head back to Sanctuary. Turn these in. And alright. So should be about time when I'm gonna be ending stream, just about. Bloodring, I miss you so. But, well, she's no longer here, that's helpful. Son of Mothrat. She's taking care of me. Too bad none of the stuff came down here. Well, almost none of it. Just say no to damage. More damage you say no to, more resistant you become. Obviously. That is clearly how it works. Turning to Sanctuary as I get hit. I'm inclined to give it to give the alcohol to Mordecai because he just lost someone. Mordecai, where are you? There you are.
I'm a better shot when I'm drunk anyway.
Mordecai, you sleep a little easier knowing that the employees of the Hyperion Exploitation Preserve died screaming.
That's just the beginning. Every Hyperion bastard's gonna pay for blood, baby. Every one of them.
Yeah, I'll give it to Mordecai.
Shame we couldn't have met before Jack took over. Would have liked having you by my side when we took out Cromerax.
Yeah, we'll do that to you. Yeah. No, I'm nowhere near as much damage as my current rocket launcher. I like that. You can toss those, and you can toss this, and this, and how much space am I going to have?
Jack's gonna kill us all.
Seven? Decent amount. I'll go see if I can get any. Oh, can I? I can. I cannot. Oh, yes, I can. I have a grenade upgrade.
It's pleasure doing business with you.
Then I just have purples left. Yeah, okay, we got about 20 minutes or so. I guess we can start this and see where it ends us up with. Fire torque guns fire gyro jets that fly slower than regular bullets. Lead your target. I think I do that pretty well.
Thousand Cuts is west of the Highlands. If you're looking for the Slab King, that's where he'll be. And be careful, though. He kind of lost it after Hyperion killed his dog.
Understood. Thousand Cuts.
Control Core Angel is at the top of that mountain. That's where the vault key's being held. The Slab King is up on the other cliff. He can help us get past the bunker outside the control core. Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Intruder! We got an intruder!
Intruder, huh? Sounds like Hyperion sent another assassin. Alright, boys! Fight like badasses or die like bitches! You'll have to fight through the slabs to reach the king. Be careful.
No
present.
I get it. That's clever. I like that.
Thank you.
believe this is the exact wrong way I need to go. I'm sure we'll eventually explore all of this. I'm in the face. Okay then. I think I did see that one on the outside Xbox. Cause yes, I watched them. Hello. In through here and kapow.
You made it to my throne room, recruit. But now it's time for the real
always initiation. Always kill! I never had fun! Oh, Merry go round! Yours is perfect!
Take fire! Now's your chance!
Get ready for Curtis!
Bring out my death trap just to take a good so he can revive me. Let me regain my health. Or, you know, if you do super smart at me. Maybe you shouldn't try and put me through initiation if you didn't want to die. Hello. Is this the last person you need to kill?
You killed some of my best men to get to me!
I only got one thing to say to you!
That was
Rick! Awesome. Hello!
So what you want?
Badass of all time, and you survived initiation. I'm proud to call you a slam. I was wondering when Roland would call in that favor. So,
great job. With Brick's crew on our side, we should have an easier time getting past the bunker protecting Angel. Come on back, and we'll see about getting through that door that'll only open for Jack.
Okay. Let's go take these pictures right quick.